Someone your own size.
Who made a crate to be crazy? Who made a crate to be crazy? Giddy and silly the whole day through. Who made a crate to be crazy? Who made a crate to be crazy? Who made a crate to be crazy? Giddy and silly and pumpkin stew. Looking and giddy and happy and smiling. Singing and wacky the whole day through. Who made a crate to be crazy?
What's your name?
Jason.
Mason?
No, Jason.
Ah, I'm Grayson.
No, Jason.
Oh, that's what I thought you said. What's your name?
Kelly.
Shelly?
No, Kelly.
Smelly.
No, Kelly.
Belly?
Kelly.
Oh, that's what I thought you said. Well, how about you?
Who?
What's your name?
Me? Danny.
Donnie.
Danny.
Dino.
Danny.
And you there.
Pardon me?
What's your name?
Lisa.
Oh, Linda.
Lisa.
Laura.
Lisa.
Lola.
Lisa.
Let's see. What's your name?
Doris.
Morris?
No, Doris.
Boris?
No, Doris.
Oh, a Horace.
Doris.
Doris! Well, that's what I thought you said. It's important to remember people's names, isn't it? Ronnie!
Danny!
And Raymond!
Danny!
It's important to call people by their names, isn't it? Rita!
Lisa!
Anita,
Lisa!
Anita.
Lisa!
So, Donna, when somebody tells you their name, listen carefully.
That's Doris.
What's your name?
My name?
Yes.
My name is Heinrich von Reichenstrausser Fetzelumen Grafelsheimer Buchsterhuda Schmidt.
That's what I thought you said. La 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 la. Hello. Yes, and what can I do for you?
What's your name?
Clarabelle.
Lulabelle!
No, Clarabelle!
Butterball!
Clarabelle!
Wishybell!
Clarabelle!
O'Harabelle!
Clarabelle!
Sarahbelle!
Clarabelle!
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 Just as well, 'cause that's what we thought you said!
Many, many years ago, when I was 23, I was married to a widow who was pretty as could be. This widow had a grown-up daughter who had hair of red. My father fell in love with her, and soon they two were wed. I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. My son-in-law and changed my very life. For my daughter was my mother, 'cause she was my father's wife. To complicate the matter, even though it brought me joy, I soon became the father of a bouncing baby boy. My little baby then became a brother-in-law to Dad, and so became my uncle, though it made me very sad. For if he was my uncle, then that also made him brother of the widow's grown-up daughter, who of course was my stepmother. I'm my old grandpa. I'm my old grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. I'm my old grandpa. Father's wife then had a son who kept him on the run, and he became my grandchild, for he was my daughter's son. My wife is now my mother's mother, and it makes me blue, because although she is my wife, she's my grandmother too. Oh, if my wife is my grandmother, then I am her grandchild. And every time I think of it, it nearly drives me wild. For now I have become the strangest case you ever saw. As the husband of my grandmother, I am my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. I'm my own grandpa. Yee-haw!
Named Michael Finnegan. He had whiskers on his chin again. He cut them off, but they grew in again. Poor old Michael Finnegan. Begin again. There was an old man named Michael Finnegan. He went fishing with a pin again. Caught a fish, but he flopped back in again. Poor old Michael Finnegan. Begin again. There was an old man named Michael Finnegan. Ran a race and tried to win again. He fell down and bumped his shin again. Poor old Michael. Poor old Michael. Again?
Yeah, gosh, look what I found.
Hey, wow.
A penny, a penny, a little copper penny. It won't buy anything, it makes your pockets ring. But if you save up 5 of them, you'll have yourself a nickel. A nickel, a nickel, a gray metallic nickel. It won't buy very much, a pickle or some such. But if you save up 2 of them, you'll have yourself a dime. A dime, a dime, a tiny silver dime. It will not buy a lot, a strawberry or 1 kumquat. But if you save up 2 of them, you'll have yourself a quarter. And if you save up 3 of them, you'll have yourself a quarter. Well, I got confused with 2 dimes and a nickel. You'll have yourself a quarter,
yeah!
A quarter, a quarter, a shiny silver quarter. It won't go very far, but 2 will buy a candy bar. And if you'll save up 4 of them, you'll have yourself a dollar. A dollar, a dollar, a big green paper dollar. We'll get you in to see a fair, or buy a chocolate eclair. And if you save enough of them, you'll be a millionaire. Yeah! Gosh!
Way down here beneath the ocean, there's colors like you never seen. And I never get lonely, there's lots of fish just like me. Way down here beneath the ocean, we get our food for free. And the fisherman knows it, so I eat carefully. Oh, way down here beneath the ocean, I sing my favorite song. And the octopus listens, and sometimes sings along.
And the coral goes.
Way down here beneath the ocean, we spend a lot of time in school. Look, don't touch, it's a jellyfish. We've got a lot of rules. Way down here beneath the ocean, where the boats fly above, I've seen a lot of them land here. They never go back up. The catfish blow a bluesy spiral seashell. Mermaids dance with water in their eyes. So glad to be here in the ocean. You couldn't get thirsty if you tried. Way down here beneath the ocean, the whale's got room to breathe. He likes blowing them bubbles underneath the submarines. Way down here beneath the ocean, I often heard them say that once upon a seahorse, it'll let you ride all day.
And go, go, go.
Would you like to try?
Kangaroo pizza!
Give me a pizza with a kangaroo. Give me a pizza with a kangaroo. Give me a pizza with a kangaroo. A kangaroo?
I'll hop right to it.
I'm gonna order a pizza. I'm gonna order a pizza. What kind of pizza would you like to try?
Flying saucer pizza.
Give me a pizza with flying saucers. Give me a pizza with flying saucers. Give me a pizza with flying saucers. Flying saucers?
It's out of this world.
I'm gonna order a pizza. If you want, you can have a bite.
Say thanks a lot, that'll be alright.
We gotta have a pizza that we both like. We gotta have a pizza that we can slice. What kind of pizza would you like to try?
Banana pizza!
Give me a pizza with bananas. Give me a pizza with bananas. Give me a pizza with bananas? Bananas!
It's a pizza with a peel.
I'm gonna order a pizza. I'm gonna order a pizza. I'm gonna order a pizza. I'm gonna order a pizza pie. What kind of pizza would you like to try?
Give me a pizza with everything on it.
Everything?
Uh-huh.
Give me a pizza with everything on it. Give me a pizza with everything on it. Give me a pizza with everything on it. Everything? You want it with a chicken wing? Oh, now let me think. How about the kitchen sink? Or a refrigerator with an elevator? See you later! A crocodile? Oh, or maybe an alligator? A waiter! A Ferris wheel? A fishing reel? A television set? Oh, or better yet, a butterfly net? How about a dog named Spot? Oh, I think
you better not.
Oh, and I forgot. A horse with a saddle? A ping pong paddle? Some sandy candy from my cousin Andy? A block of granite? The entire planet!
Yep, it ain't gonna rain no more, no more. It ain't gonna rain no more. How the heck can I wash my neck when it ain't gonna rain no more? It ain't gonna rain no more, no more. It ain't gonna rain no more. How the heck can I wash my neck when it ain't gonna rain no more? I went to the movies tomorrow. I took the front seat in the back. I drank down a box full of popcorn. And the dog in the movie went. It ain't gonna rain no more, no more. It ain't gonna rain no more. How the heck can I wash my neck when it ain't gonna rain no more? It ain't gonna rain no more, no more. It ain't gonna rain no more. How the heck can I wash my neck when it ain't gonna rain no more? I said to the lady behind me, I cannot see over your hat.
Then turn around, you silly clown.
Whoops, I didn't think of that. It ain't gonna rain no more, no more. It ain't gonna rain no more. How the heck can I wash my neck when it ain't gonna rain no more? It ain't gonna rain no more, no more. It ain't gonna rain no more. How the heck can I wash my neck when it ain't gonna rain no more? That evening the sun was shining, so I opened up my umbrella. The fish in the treetops were singing. It ain't gonna rain no more, no more. It ain't gonna rain no more. How the heck can I wash my neck when it ain't gonna rain no more? It ain't gonna rain no more, no more. It ain't gonna rain no more. How the heck can I wash my neck when it ain't gonna rain no more? Whoa! Gosh, please pass the soap.
Look, the that bandage on your nose?
Well, Mickey, I was bending over to smell that rose.
Huh. There's no bee in rose, Goofy.
There was in that one.
Okay, Goofy, if I have four apples, can you tell me how you would divide them among five children?
Why, sure, Mick. I'd make applesauce. Say, Mickey, how'd you like my new hat?
Well, Goofy, it'll never go out of style.
It won't?
Nope. It'll still look as silly 10 years from now.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Tara.
Tara who?
Tara Bundia. Tara
Bundia. Oh, no, you got me again.
Tara Bundia. Tara Bundia. Tara Bundia. Tara Bundia. Tara Bundia. Yeah.
Teacher, have you ever seen an elephant fly?
Of course not. That's ridiculous. But come to think of it, I've seen a horse fly. I've seen a dragon fly. I've seen a house fly. I saw a peanut stand, heard a rubber band. I saw a needle that winked its eye. But I think I will have seen everything when I see an elephant fly. I saw a front porch swing, heard a diamond ring. I saw a polka dot railroad tie. But I'll be done seeing about everything when I see an elephant fly. I saw a clothes horse rear up and buck. They tell me that a man made a vegetable truck. I didn't see that, I only heard. But just to be sociable, I'll take their word. I heard a fireside chat, saw a baseball bat, and I just laughed till I thought I'd die. But I'll be done seeing about everything when I see an elephant fly. Hit it, boys, make it smoke. I saw the sugar bowl, saw the jelly roll. I saw a picket fence, that's no lie. But I'll be dancing about everything when I see an elephant fly. I even heard a chocolate drop. I went into a store and saw a bicycle shop. You can't deny the things you see, but I know there's certain things that just can't be. The other day, by chance, saw an old barn dance. So I'm gullible, and that is I. But I think I will have seen everything when I see an elephant fly. Oh, my!
Tippy-toeing through the park, getting dark one day. Talking to myself till I ran out of what to say. Saw a fire-breathing dragon toast and mellows on his way. Skip along, tippy-toes, home. Skip along, tippy-tippy-toes. Skip along, John, where the green grass grows. Skip along, tippy-tippy-toes. Skip along, tippy-toes, home. Pussycat sitting in a tree. I can see them, but they can't see me. Just in case they do, I'd better hop along and go. Skip along, tippy-toes, home. Skip along, tippy-tippy-toes. Skip along, John, where the green grass grows. Skip along, tippy-tippy-toes. Skip skip along tippy toes home. Lions, tigers, elephants, I've seen a hyena and a hippo dance. Unicorns, kangaroos, and monkeys in the zoo. That one looks like you. Skip along, tippy tippy toes. Skip along, John, where the green grass grows. Skip along, tippy tippy toes. Skip along, tippy toes home. Christmas, birthdays, ice cream cake. Ooh, I just spilled my chocolate shake. Now I'm all sticky. Better skip along and go. Skip along, tippy toes home. Skip along, tippy tippy toes. Skip along, John, where the green grass grows. Skip along, tippy tippy toes. Skip along, tippy toes home.
And kissing him on the head.
Down came the good fairy, and she said,
"Little bunny foo foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. I'll give you 3 chances, and if you don't behave, I'm going to turn you into a goon."
So the next day, little bunny foo foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said,
"Little bunny foo-foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. I'll give you 2 more chances, and if you don't behave, I'm going to turn you into a goon."
So the next day, little bunny foo-foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said,
"Little bunny foo-foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. I'll give you 1 more chance, and if you don't behave, I'm going to turn you into a goon."
So the next day, little bunny foo-foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said,
"Little bunny foo-foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and kissing them on the head. I gave you 3 chances, and you didn't behave. Now poof, you're a goon."
And the moral of our story is, hare today, goon tomorrow.
Down in the meadow in a itty bitty pool swam 3 little fishies and a mommy fishy too. "Swim," said the mama fishy, "swim if you can." And they swam right over the dam. Boop, boop, diddum, daddum, waddum, choo. Boop, boop, diddum, daddum, waddum, choo. Boop, boop, diddum, daddum, waddum, choo. And they swam right over the dam. The mommy fish, or you will get lost. But the 3 little fishies didn't want to be bossed. The 3 little fishies went off on a spree, and they swam right out to the sea. Boop, boop, diddum, daddum, waddum, choo. Boop, boop, diddum, daddum, waddum, choo. Boop, boop, diddum, daddum, waddum, choo. And they swam right out to the sea. Swim in the sea till the day is done. They swam and they swam until it was dark, when all of a sudden they saw a shark. Boop, boop, diddum, daddum, waddum, choo. Boop, boop, diddum, daddum, waddum, choo. Boop, boop, diddum, daddum, waddum, choo. Till all of a sudden they saw a shark. "Help!" cried the fishies.
on their tails. And back to the itty bitty pool they swam. And they swam and they swam back over the dam. Boop, boop, diddle, daddle, waddle, choo. Boop, boop, diddle, daddle, waddle, choo. Boop, boop, diddle, daddle, waddle, choo. And they swam and they swam back over the dam. They swam back over the dam. Boop, 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 diddle, daddle, waddle, choo.
Grogan's goat,
Bill Grogan's goat,
was feeling fine,
was feeling fine,
ate three red shirts,
ate three red shirts,
right off the line,
right off the line.
Bill gave that goat,
Bill gave that goat,
a great big smack,
a great big smack,
and tied him to,
and tied him to,
the railroad track,
the railroad track,
a fast express.
A
was drawing nine. Bill Grogan's goat
was doomed to die.
He gave three bleeds
of mortal pain.
Coughed up the shirts
and flagged the train.
I've caught a little baby bumblebee. Boy, won't Mitty Dickie, be surprised at me. I've caught a little baby bumblebee. Yow! It stung me.
There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a log, there's a log. There's a log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a bump, there's a bump. There's a bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a frog on the bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a frog on the bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a frog, there's a frog. There's a frog on the bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a fly on the frog on the bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a fly on the frog on the bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a fly, there's a fly. There's a fly on the frog on the bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a wing on the fly on the frog on the bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a wing on the fly on the frog on the bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a wing, there's a wing. There's a wing on the fly on the frog on the bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a flea on the wing on the fly on the frog on the bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a flea on the wing on the fly on the frog on the bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a flea, there's a flea. There's a flea on the wing on the fly on the frog on the bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's an eye on the flea on the wing on the fly on the frog on the bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's an eye on the flea on the wing on the fly on the frog on the bump on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's an eye. There's an eye, there's an eye on the flea. There's a flea on the wing, there's a wing on the fly. There's a fly on the frog, there's a frog on the bump. There's a bump on the log, there's a log in the hole in the bottom of the sea.
Say, Abracadabra, ready for your song?
Abracadabra. You boys have a song just for me?
Yep.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
We didn't. Okay, I'll conduct the band. I want to be the conductor. Show me Smith's time.
What happened to the rest? I can't believe this.